It's a lightweight bout between Jim Miller and Stormin' Norman Park. Our tail of the tape for this lightweight collision. Park. Jim Miller.
You ready?
Norman Park.
You ready?
And here we go. Southpaw versus Southpaw. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Park. Black trunks for Miller. They engage early.
Nice knee.
He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
And he pulls away.
Good defense. Great counter.
Oh, man. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Big right hand clipped him. Powerful right hand.
Side control. Nicely done.
Big punch. He's out. He's out.
It's all over. It is all over.
Jim Miller, the victor. Wow. What a statement that man just made.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first. We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest. And that is the shot that ends this fight. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And he's out.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner
Jim Miller wins by knockout.